Welcome, students. I am going to explain to you the premise of our story, The Cold Equations by Tom Godwin. There's some things you need to know that'll help you really understand the story better and get like the basic premise of what's going on here. All right. So I drew this. This is a terrible drawing because I am an awful artist. All right. This is a spaceship. All right. And you can see a little spaceship, and you can see these planets and stars and stuff. All right. So in the story, it's set in the future and the universe is being explored and colonized somewhat so that there are people on all these different planets. However, the planets aren't very populated yet. And there's basically just like research crews out on all these different planets. All right. And the technology at the time allows for that. People can travel there. However, they need an influx of supplies, obviously, all right, which makes it very dangerous because it's kind of like in the frontier times in the United States, where if you were part of that group and you were headed out to the frontier, if you broke your leg in the city, you were fine. You walked to the doctor or you limped to the doctor and they fixed it. But if you break your leg, you know, out in the wild, that can obviously lead to, you know, terrible outcomes, including death. And so that's kind of where the exploration of these planets is at the time of our story. All right. So there'd be a couple people on this planet here. All right. A couple people on this planet here, a couple people on that planet and so on and so forth. And the way they kind of get these people supplies is they have this huge ship. And in the case of our story, this ship is going to be called the Stardust. All right. This large ship. And this would go around and make deliveries to all these people. All right. And all these different planets. And so maybe the spaceship comes to you twice a year. All right. So if you need something, you might have to wait 6 months or 8 months to get it. You'd put your order in, you communicate back to them, put your order in, and they will bring you the stuff, but you're going to have to wait 6 months, 8 months, whatever the time may be. They're going to go in a circle. They're going to visit all these planets in turn, and then they'll stop off whatever planet they get all their supplies from. Let's say it's Earth, and then bring all the supplies to these people. Okay. However, they do have a system in place in case an emergency arises. Okay, so let's say the Stardust visited this planet, visited this planet, visited this planet, and then the people from this planet, this first planet, have an emergency. Now, Stardust isn't going to get back there for 6 months. And that might be too late. So they have a system that it'll work some of the time. Okay, not all the time. Sometimes these people might, you know, just unfortunately not make it. But their plan is this, that let's say Stardust is way over here. They can send out a little ship, all right? Put a little bit of gas on there, put the thing that they need on there, and send it with the pilot to this planet, okay? Now, on the Stardust, they only have so much gas. They only have so much so much of all these supplies. So they're going to put the bare minimum amount of stuff on here. They're going to calculate exactly how long it'll take this little ship, this little, you know, little guy, to get from the Stardust to the planet, all right? It's not even gonna put enough supplies for it to get back. The person in this little thing, in this little spaceship, is gonna have to wait till the Stardust comes back around to this planet, and then the guy on there will get picked up. They'll pick up the little ship, which they're gonna call an EDS, Emergency Dispatch Ship, something like that, all right? And it'll pick up the EDS, and the guy, he's going to have to wait on this planet for, you know, 4, 5, 6 months, however long till the Stardust comes back around, right? And that's going to be the premise of our story, that one of these planets has called in an emergency. They need some supplies immediately or people are going to die. A couple of people are going to die. And they send one of these EDS ships with just enough gas on there. They've calculated the weight of everything on this little ship. So it needs just the right amount of gas, all right? They don't pack anything extra. They don't put extra stuff in there at all. Just what is needed, and they're gonna send that on its way, all right? And there's obviously going to be an issue with that because we know that stories have conflict, and this one will be no different, all right? So that's the basic premise of Tom Godwin's The Cold Equations. That's the world they live in. And that's the situation in which they'll encounter a problem.